Asephindze sikwemukele ehlweni lakho lelikhulu lesithi sandla senkosi sinemandla lita nemqotshwa kaNkulunkulu Prophet Major V itsunami ibulldozer ikatapila ngamafohla bevula bevalile labanye bathi sandla senkosi sinemandla sandla bethelisu ngisho ngithi namhla singena ehlelweni nje kakhulu kakhulu kula nabufakazi lobumangalisako lobuphathekako lapho khona abantu bathi Prophet kaNkulunkulu sisitakele kakhulu uma sifika kuwe lapho khona abantu bathi mprofeti ngifike ngaphiliswa lomunye uthi mprofeti ngifike ngathola umfana lebengisolonga ngamtholi lomunye uthi kwabuya umuntu lobekalahlekile lomunye uthi ibhuti wakhe uphumile ejele emva kokuthi umprofeti athazele timpahla diningi tindlu letentekako kulenzawo lesitandivetela tona-ke namuhla kanti-ke labafuna kubona umprofeti nangumlayeto
uma udinga umthandazo noma ufuna kubonana nemprofeti ku-1-on-1 ungashaya kunathi tinombolo kumabona kudze wakho bhalisa manje kubhalisa sekuvele kuqalile ushaya kunathi nombolo tibonako ubhalise ligama lakho sibongo kanye nenombolo yelicingo nekuthi usuka kuphi labatawungena babonane nemprofethi buso nebuso ngulabo labatabe babhalisile sha manje ubhalise umprofethi uthandazela labagulako nalabo labanetinkinga njalo ngalesibili ngalesine nangalesihlanu nangelisonto uma uta kumprofethi uphatha umnikelo wakho longanga 300 emalangeni bhalisa manje
buthakathi yinto lekhona mbamba lo mdeni lona awuvali umlomo wabo ude kutobonga kumprofethi Major V ngokuthi abathandazele lo make uthi indvodza yakhe bebangasabukani bangasakhulumisani yize bahlala ndlu yinye ndzawonye kepha lomunye sekalalako embhedzeni nalomunye alala phansi sizathu ukuthi labantu abasavani uthi lo babe bekavele amqansukela umkakhe umprofethi uthi loku bekusicitho thide kepha-ke banele kufika kumprofethi wankulunkulu impilo yabo ayiphinzanga yafanana ase silalele
kwasukuma mina ngitala umprofethi Majaweni mangita bese singasakhulumisani endlini silala empethe ngokwehlukana but silala kuwandlula ngeta ngigcwele emajiji lapsweni ngisabeka nje bekungathola tanana lamnyango eminyango endlini ngithi ngiyabuya ngibuya emsebentini thola bofecele ekhathi ebhodweni fecele lo sabekayo ngalothi besingakhulumi ngangamtsheli ngathatha fecele ngahamba ngawumlahla ngacitha nalo mshibo lobo lakhathi ebhodweni
unalo fecela lakhathi
ngimsaba nje ngasaba nekumbulala but nje nganelela kutalana emajiji asha sengisele naletibati then babe wa umprofethi wacela ukuthi ngide nababe
lo make nakafika kumprofethi wamthandazela wabese ushayela le ndvodza yakhe kuthi ayide itobonana naye banela kuda impilo yabo yashintsha asesive ukuthi yena babe bekwente kanjani
umprofethi ngidatheka ngibonga kakhulu babe Major V ngoba into beyenteka bese singasakhulumisani
Yes.
Ngathi nakakhuluma ngeva ngamcansukela vele ngingamphendula.
Ufike nje lokucansuka nje ungambona.
Ngangasendlini nje bengingasalali vele naye ngitalela ngedwa.
Ngiyabona.
Ngathi ngisemsebentini Tuesday kwangena licingo necingo angivamisi licingo lengingalati lokulibamba.
Ngiyabona.
Laringagcine ngilibambile. Ngasinangilibamba ngapha kukhuluma. Umprofethi uMajor V angitshela ukuthi uMajor V
ngicela
ukuthi ngibambe lesithi ngifuna kukhuluma
nayo
wangicela ukuthi ucela ngide lana uyathi ukuthi imali ngide vele ngingayiphathi imali angitela
kuyo
lo mgcine ngifikile-ke lapho
ngiyabona nyalo le simo sesinjani le ekhaya
shouthi wanende kudala kumprofethi ngasho ukuthi sabangcono kakhulu ngoba nakho nyalo sesiyakhona nokuhlekisana
ngiyabona sisi ungamkhuza ta uthini nomunye umuntu nangilone simo lesifana nasile beninaso naba
ngingamkhuthada bhuti ukuthi akete kaMajor V usidakala mina bengingaboni ngisho kangaka ngoba ekhaya bengibatshelile ukuthi sengiyahamba ngiyohlala ngiyifana ngiyamshiya ngibabe lowala wokuthi vele ngihambe ngase sengihlonipha yini ngokuthi eDr angomlaleli angihlale ngahlala ngathi ngihleli ngathi kobha noma ngingachubeka ngihlale isimo solo sinjeni ngeke kuze ushintshe lutho ngase ngidecide ukuthi angiteka Major V uphinze wangibusisa wathi sidawuthenga imoto ungapheli umnyaka
ngijabule
kakhulu nje
ayino siyabonga kakhulu wena babo bongabonga uthini
amagama ekuvela idisa njengasho umthi cha ngibonga kakhulu umprofeti nalokho profeta ngasiprofeti kona ukuthi sidagcine sithenge ibhayisikile ngithi ngibonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu amandla esethe kulesiphola ngaphezulu
nangabe uNkulunkulu ukhonile kusebenzisa umprofeti kubuyisela lomndeni lobo sowuhlakato esiqitho lesimatima angahlulwa yini kukwendela nawe Wonga umuntu lohlukene nendvodza yakhe ngendlela lengacaci noma ngabe umkakho sowuhambile wakushiya ngetindlela letingavakali ase ude kumprofeti Major V utocela umthandazo ngalwesibili ngalwesine ngalesihlanu kanye nangelisonto uphatha umnikelo wakho loqala ku 300 emalangeni kuya etulu shamanje kunandi tinombolo lutibonako kumabona kutse wakho ubhalise ligama lakho sibongo nenombolo yelicingo nekuthi usuka kuphi Yebo, labatongena ngulabo lababhalisile shamanje. Lo babe lenimbonako lo, naye uyamangala kakhulu emandla uNkulunkulu lamehlela ngesikhathi umprofeti amthandazela. Lo babe uthi bekanemsheko lo masako sekusikhathi lesidze iminyaka leyengcako kulengimine solo asheka kepha sewuyile kubodokotela letinyanga wehluleka. Ngalelanga eta kumprofeti Major V impilo yakhe yashintsha ngobe lomsheko wancamuka khona lapho uthi wathenga le prophetic juice emprofeti wayinatha ngalolanga lelo walala kwasa solo umsheko ngakamphathi ngakusasa weta kumprofeti wamthandazela kusukela ngalelo langa waphila
Man nitila ngikena isiso bephethe isiso 4 years
uthi wena bo uphethwe isiso iminyaka leni 4
4 years and I share about 18,000 years and 70,000 bit abana abani ithengele yanyani kumbe timbit abani ithengele isitona
so lusebenzisa so singayekeli lokusu
singayekeli abona sishwila
wabese wenda njani
ngathi sinibuya lihlelo la ka channel senibona
umbona ku channel leso umprofeti
athi umprofeti Major V isungakuphe ngibuta lo mfato athi hayi ungala akuthi bothando uthi ngicela siyakhona boss amtshela ucala ukuthi hayi sta ku basibili phela wavuma uthi hayi siyakhona vani fika phela wanthandazela langa la kucala siyafika sifike ngisubuluko bathi umsubula kusebenza ubusha kusasho sasire juice hayi noma sasire juice phela uthola phela ukuthi hayi ndlela ebuthongo ufa kusasa khona lesibini
unatha le juice ulala phom
ulala buthongo abantu kanje uvuka ngulesibili nidanga la hawo mandla nkulunkulu vela sokani faka la mandla hawo kwaphela ukucela bo 2 days 3 days kwaphlasis sinya
Pinzaka sakuphatha sisi. Ungathini nomunye mhlambi lophethwe sisi ungamtshela uthini?
Cona bakuthi abantu abanezi uthi hayi abethela kuprofeti Major V uyasida akonke akonke. Noma sewufa kuphi babuhlungu le juice uphele sibhamu lesikhulu kakhulu.
Esikhulu kakhulu.
Yasikhulu kakhulu kuyimpumu lengula kuyi tembile mina ithemba. Ithemba bolithemba la kulonke nje ukukhona.
Masi yabona.
Hallelujah.
Lubabe uthi 4 years wonke aphethwe ngumsheko wanela ukuthi anathe le prophetic juice umprofeti amthandazele aphindza ngowaphathwa ngumsheko kepha uNkulunkulu ubeke ngahlulwa yini kukwentela nawe na ungabuza sohlobo lesigulako wota naye lo muntu ate uthandazelwa kusukela ngalesibili nalisine nangalesihlanu kanye nangelisonto umprofeti ukhonthaze abantu abagulako nalabo labanedinginga uphatha umnikelo wakho longanga 300 emalangeni bhalisa manje kuze utokhona kungena na ku-111 ubona nemprofeti ushaka nginombolo lobhalisa ligama lakho sibongo inombolo yelicingo nekuthi usuka kuphi loma ke lona uthi beka solo angamtholi umvana nasekhakhakhe sebamnika inginga wanela kuta kumprofeti Major V wafika umprofeti wamthandazela wakhuluma livi wathi ngaso sikhathi lesifana ngokulomnyaka lodako utabe ugone umvana lo make namuhla ubuyile uto utshengisa umprofeti nalo luswane lal prophet umprofeti wametha lomvana ukuthi aphiwe ingosi
ngita 2019 uyangitshela ukuthi esinyeni sami kunesigadla lesitawuba ngakuthi ngingatholi umntwana but ke wangithandazela wathi ke manje ke angawuphele lo mnyaka ngide umntwana namuhla ke sengidile ngilethe nalo mntwana sowuvele ukhona
uthi umprofethi angeke kuphele lo mnyaka ungakamtholi umntwana. So ulingisa nangu umfato waseShunemi lamakhela indlu etulu wathi ngalesikhathi silomnyaka utakudaba ugona umvana sekwendekile manje
sekunjalo
ungathini manje mhlayimbe naku lokubonile wena ngalo mprofeti nasobona empilweni yakho
angakuthatha sive nje ukuthi asiqhubeke sethe kumprofeti mawuthemba lokufuna kuyaphumelela uyakuthola
wena nje sowugona umvana na
sengigona umvana
ngiba nje libito lakhe
mina bengithithe ngiamukelwe umfundisi ufike kwametha wathi ngiaphiwe inkosi
aphiwe inkosi
ngingacela ukukhuthaza abomakodi labenzile basolo bangapholi bambana ukuthi bangeta la sonweni kaMajor V bafike bete babonane nomfundisi abathandazele bete banalokuthemba banalokukholwa ngoba tonke into tendeya ngekuthi kune-faith yini ngoba umfundisi angakuthandazela but now ude-faith wena ngeke uze kwendeke
musa kuhlala kanzi uyadibona ukuthi unenkinga lethide nale ndlovu lesempilweni yakho ingemalula thide ukhona umgcotsha wankulunkulu utakuthandazela uthole kuthula empilweni yakho lomake lona naye utakumprofethi utofakaza mprofethi wankulunkulu waprofetha wathi kunendlo lekhona ekhaya ngithena ngifika ekhaya lendlo yabese iyavumbuka nansi sengivele ngibuya nayo asesive ukuthi kwendekeni kulomake aze abamba nasi silwane nasi
sengifika ngayithenga laso mpheni ngathana sengiyithengele ijuice safika ekhaya nababe wahamba baba wathatha umhlabathi wasengadzeni wathatha wasecenter wasekhaya wase uthatha ne wasegarden wahlanganisa eplatini wafaka ijuice wase yathela le ngaphandle kusabe kukhona lokukhona labalene kuvele kuphuma sideke ngesomva ekuseni bekabhakile ngasegarden then sengiyakuye lapha emotweni nangiya lapha kuye ngabona nasilwane lasi silapha phasi but besisaphila nangisithola lapha
nangisithola lapha phasi sivumbukile
sivumbukile sihleli lapha lengi
ekuseni nje nakuphele ngayidoka okay
ngiyabona
aze sitosibona
lesilwane lesi kuthiwa imvukunyane silwane lesingabonwa ngemehlo siphila ngaphasi kwemhlabathi sivumbulula umhlabathi kuphela labaningi bathi bathakatha ngaso lesilwane uma futhi usithole siphila tinyanga tiyasithenga nga 15,000 kuwe lokhu kuthunyelwe ngumuntu kuleli khaya kuze leli khaya litohlupheka kepha lomake unele kwentana ngumprofethi lamtshele ukuthi akakwende ngejuice kulomhlabathi kwabe sekuyavumbuka lobuthakathi nakuwe kusengendeka kwakho nje kuta kumprofethi Major V utowucela umthandazo ukhona umprofethi uyathandazela ngalesibili ngalesine ngalesihlanu nangelisonto shaya manje ubhalise kulade nombolo kuze utokwazi ukuthi ubonane nemprofethi wankulunkulu kubona nemprofethi uphatha umnikelo longanga 300 emalangeni